To the capital now, where local PIPC parishes got together in Newtown to promote health and well-being and a family health day.
The event was called the Walk of Faith, and Soana K. Ahole joined in for this story.
For many here today, it's a step in the right direction. PIPC Newtown have come together with parishes from around Wellington to put on this family health day.
This was initiated by the three of us ministers of the PIPC church here in Wellington.
The church has also got the support of the community, putting up stores with information on health and well-being.
We've come on board as liver, we've come on board Bakatautua, Arthritis New Zealand, Pacific Health Service Aurora, we've also got Compass Health, Primary Network, it's just to mention a few.
The well-being of the community is a growing concern for the parish.
Younger ones do not seem to be growing healthy. So with the aged ones, there's a need for them to continue to be healthy.
I think for an event like this, we need to empower, we need to engage with our Pacific community and just inform them about the reality of their health and through our theme of Walk of Faith.
And with that, many hit the road for a walk. Even the Mayor of Wellington joined in.
Well, I think it's wonderful because the Pacific community are very aware that, you know, they need to keep healthy and active. I would love to see more of this. I'm very supportive. I think it's absolutely wonderful.
And the community walking towards a healthier future.